Hello, in this video, we're gonna check if there's a dual SIM slot on the LENOVO Tab M11. And to do this, we'll need to open the slot which is located on the left side of our device. Then when it's open, we can remove it, and inside there's the SD card slot, but no SIM slot at all. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.